Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey, as you can see on the screen here. I decided to pay the 375 US to for the weekend Omega pass, so that I could get some dueling done. So that comes with 3 days of Omega and 50 Plex. We'll hold on to the Plex for now. Anyway, there's a screen that gives you describing all the benefits and whatever. You probably already know that. But so I didn't claim my rewards yet because I wanted to sort of show that, so I will be able to oh, interesting. So it like auto claimed all of those. Cool. The ships that you get for Capsuleer Day, like the Synesis, the Gnosis, and the Praxis, are some of the best ships you can fly as an Omega or as an Alpha character, or as a low skill character in general. They're really very accessible and worth getting your hands on if you can. Good, like faction ships and T2 ships are often gonna be better, but these are really excellent. But they also, as far as I'm aware, can't be manufactured. You can only get them as rewards or, of course, buy them. All right, so, and then we get Omega rewards also for our dailies. Okay, so, we don't need to do anything with that. We will board my Corvette. And we're gonna head out to Olbra. What's going on here?
active.
And
warp drive active.
Just finding a good spot out in the middle of nowhere where we hopefully won't be disturbed.
Drive active.
And let's see. Fleet settings. Trying to figure out how. Let's see, is there anything in here that I need to use right now? Oh, there's a whole bunch of skill points. Go ahead and claim these. Oh, yeah. And start training while we've got it. Okay. Trying to figure out how to see, is that something I have to set up at the beginning? There is.
Warp drive active.
It's gotta be like fleet properties or something, right? I want to the settings. Request external fleet link. Well, trying to figure out if I need to enable PvP and how to do it, but I'm not seeing any settings for that. All right, well, for now, let's see. Pilot invite to. Now, wait. Invite to duel. All right. So, we're in basically the same ship. The other character has significantly higher skills. So, this character will start first. I think it's gonna be... Neither are using any boosts. The other character does have augmentations. But it looks like the damage numbers are pretty even, or maybe even slightly in my favor. Of course you can't see the other side of it, but okay. So we're taking slightly more damage, which makes sense. The enemy guns have the enemy has a slightly faster cycle time on their guns. They're also moving slightly faster. Currently about 400 between 400 and 415. So, roughly 50 to 75 meters per second faster. It doesn't tell the cycle time. Wonder if they're both like 10 seconds. So my plan here, the reason I brought the Orca is that I bulk manufactured a bunch of rifters fitted with kind of just a basic T1 fit. So, once this one is done, we'll switch to rifters. And we'll basically do that, I don't know, until I get bored. I'm hoping to get all 15 of the duels, required for the air program done. All right. So, ship maintenance bay. Okay, and we'll do the same thing. One moment, I think I'll pause the recording for a second. All right. So, we are back. Go ahead and issue the challenge from this side so you can see what that looks like. Oh, what? No. Invite to. No? Are we? Can we not engage in another duel? What's going on here? All right, well, Maybe. First things first, let's set this up to. Okay. Let's see, what we got here. Challenge. Oh, interesting. So on the other character, participating in this duel actually got me a faction warfare kill. That's really quite interesting. All right. Okay, that finally. So, because we still had that blue thing and we were flagged orange to each other, that's why I couldn't start another duel. So, let's go ahead and target each other. We'll start the orbiting. Bumping the orca. The double team, I think, is probably necessary to get that rotation going. Orca's a big ship. All right, so pilot invite to duel. We accept. All right, so boom, 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 boom. Yeah, so again, damage numbers are pretty similar, I think. Did I not set to. So yeah, much faster cycle time on the guns. Even though we started later, we're already, what, 5 rounds ahead? And then the other thing is better capacitor management. So you can hear the little beeps. That's the other character just kind of bouncing along against that 25% warning. Okay. Expected result. We had back. So, what I think I'm going to do mostly because I want to let this character have some wins also, right? Basically that each of these characters are going to continue flying the same ship until they lose it. Also what I'm going to do on this orca, I will salvage all these ships. Since there's going to be a few. All right. So, okay, so let's see. Switch back to him. Reload. All right, so here we go. As soon as this is done reloading. So, boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. And we also see if this counts as a separate duel. Not doing as much damage this time, I feel like. This one seems to be going significantly slower. This could end up being a long fight.
A module has run out of charges.
Because I'm missing a lot.
A module has run out of charges.
So, what if we turn off the afterburners? Yeah, then we're getting a whole lot more hits.
The capacitor is empty.
But these are proving to be a lot more tanky than before for some reason, seems like. Wonder what the difference is. Kind of inclined to just let it go and not worry about tank, because otherwise this is going to go on forever. And the goal really is to destroy ships here, so. Oh, interesting. Okay. So that missing armor on the other ship is really it's really making a difference now. Once we got through shields. Can it reload fast enough? No. Okay. Alright, so what does that... Okay, so that does not count as a separate duel. So, we won't be... doing it that way again. Does it count as... It does count as a kill. So that's something. What about... No, those are all done. Okay. Oh. So we'll go ahead and wait for that to die down. Ooh. We're gonna run out of ammo. Quick. All right, there should be ammo in here. Oh, weird. When some of them have fusion and some have proton. Very weird. All right. Well, that's fine. Still be able to reload. All right, 30 seconds left. All right, timer's up, so. Pilot. Invite to. Oh, really? There we go. Invite to duel. Accept. All right. All right, no boost this time. Just straight up brawl. Not gonna go well for us, I don't think. But we're at 40 minutes, so I want to get this done. So, just to double check, that's three duels. Very good. So, we'll try to get five done today. Think that's a good goal. So, let's see. Note to self on my Just gonna make some more ammo, but it seems like I'm short on some materials. That's all right. Right, timer's up. So, time for another fight. Let's see. Orbit, target. Orbit, target. And invite. Accept. Yes. And start shooting. thought the shield boost it goes significantly faster, and being damaged previously is significantly more of an impediment. That's really surprisingly fast, actually. Oh, and much closer than I would have expected. Okay, that's interesting. Get two death blows. Finally, I get some death blows. Three, four, five. I think I could probably finish that one in the course of 15 duels. We keep going as we are. That salvage. Do 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 do. Let's see, what did we get? I'm gonna wait to claim these until we're back in Heck. Divana filament. What is that? Known space. Flavians won the battle of this for the system. Did not proceed to the liminality stages of the invasion. That's something to check out. So, I think what we're gonna do once I've got this fifth duel is we will fleet warp into one of these and get our kills for the day. think this next one is going to be quick. Go ahead and do shields here, but not on the other character. That'll maybe even it up a little bit. I can get a comparison of how much of a difference that makes. Quite a bit, actually. I feel like I've died so quickly in most of the real PvP that I've done that I don't really get a sense of how much of an effect things have. Oh, I kind of wonder if this could actually be a meaningful difference. Bit of an upset if we get a victory in our severely damaged ship, and the only difference is a shield booster. Of course, we're about to run out of shield boost, so.
The capacitor is empty.
Things could even up real quick. But not quick enough. Okay. Well, that was a little bit unexpected, actually. All right, so as soon as we're done salvaging this, we'll go. Let's go ahead and collect three final blows, five duels. Very good. So, Interesting. Okay. So
Active.
little fleet warp, always fun. Orca will arrive eventually. So we'll just dive in and get our kill real quick. And then we will dock up.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so let's go ahead and repair this. So we'll start fresh tomorrow. We'll spend our points. It's
Skill training
a
completed.
surprising amount, actually. I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.